Your hands are flat on the platform, shoulder width apart. There are two levels of intensity for this exercise. Knees on the floor, or for the more advanced version, the legs are straight so that the entire body weight is lifted for each repetition. Whichever version you choose, you should have an imaginary straight line all the way down from your shoulder to hip to knee. Bend your elbows until they reach 90 degrees, then push back up using the muscles in your arms, shoulders, and chest.